We've received eyewitness reports of our target roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. The charge blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe. Target is proving to be elusive. Take a good look at the wildlife map and pay close attention to your scout flies, too.
Thank you.
water blight. That's gonna put a damper on your stamina recovery. We've received eyewitness reports of our target roaming around these. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. focus on healing. If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. The roost around here. Don't mess around with that.